Welcome to Mac and PC Prime Video. Don't worry if you get this error while opening Final Cut Pro. I will show you a simple solution in this video. When you open Final Cut Pro, if you press the Option key, see now Final Cut Pro has opened. Now we can enter a new project, new name, and go to this Final Cut Pro.